makes his way out of the tunnel, and he looks ready to go. The All-American from Oklahoma State, Daniel Cormier, a two-time Olympian and captain of Tail of the Tape for this light heavyweight fight. Iron is 23, Cormier is 39. Iron is 2 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is
Daniel Cormier.
First one, you ready?
Iron.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Iron. Black trunks for Cormier. Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But, man, he's going to be challenged.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here. Missed the mark.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
Man. He got tagged there. Moves into north-south.
Big head kick lands. Oh, did he snap that kick? Big
oh,
elbow.
Man, that is rough.
And again.
Big one.
There it is.
And got the takedown.
Cormier looking for the knockout.
He gets in a full guard here. Good inside leg kick by DC.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Spinning back elbow. Cormier with the good knee.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Good elbows by Iron.
Excellent work here against the cage, staying busy.
Solid jab by Cormier.
And looking for the takedown again.
There's the takedown, easily done.
Two minutes.
Sliding knee. Big kick just missed.
Oh, oh, head kick.
The kick.
Nice takedown.
Oh, big right hand.
With the right hand.
Rocked him with that right hand. Punches and bunches. He wants to finish. Big
oh,
right hand.
Huge right hand.
All over him on the ground.
He's
and
getting pounded.
It is over. Wow.
Beautiful ground and pound KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
We can see it one more time from a different angle. Ground and pound at its finest, and that is the shot that ends this fight. And let's see that again. Boom! Right on the button.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 57 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Iron.
Victorious with the knockout.